Today we are going to learn the next five sentences for direct and indirect speech. Okay, how we have to change from direct to indirect. Today we will learn some sentences. First sentence: Mother said to me, bring me a glass of water. Okay, this is a sentence. So here you find mother is a speaker, reporting verb is said to in past form. Okay, mother is requesting somebody here, me, and comma and quotation we have to change. Bring appear as it is here, me will get a change and glass of water, and you find that the mother is requesting somebody. So this sentence comes under command and request category. So the command and request category means the connecting word is to. So now we are going to change this sentence into indirect form. Mother will appear as it is mother. Said to will be changed into requested. To whom she requested? To me. Okay, she is requested me. What she requested? So here the comma and quotation mark we have to change. So we are using the word to. Bring me. Me here represents the mother. So me, instead of here we are using her. Then balance a glass of water will appear as it is a glass of water. Okay, so what may be the answer here? The answer for this sentence is mother requested me to bring her a glass of water. Now second sentence we are trying. Okay, what is the second sentence we have used here? The teacher said to me. What the teacher said to me, or said to the boy we can use. Okay, said to the boy, get out of the class. Okay, so here we find the speaker is teacher, reporting verb is said to, the boy is somebody she is telling, and comma, an inverted comma is used here. We have to remove that. Get out of the class is a type of order from the teacher. So it comes under command and request. So connecting word is very easy, to. Okay, now we are going to change this direct form into indirect form. So the teacher will appear as it is the teacher, and said to here changed into ordered. The boy appear as the boy, and we are changing the quotation and comma and using the connector to. Okay, to get out of the class. Okay, so this is the answer for the second one. The teacher ordered the boy to get out of the class. Okay, now we are moving on to the third example today. So what may be the third example? I am using the third example. She said, comma, let me come in. So here you find the sentence is in a request form, isn't it? Requesting the let me come in. It's not a request. We can say it's a form of an statement. Let me come in. Let me allow me, isn't it? Let me allow to enter into the thing. So you find the sentence in the form of a command, comes under command and request. She's requesting somebody to let her to come inside. Okay, so the speaker is here she, and reporting verb is are, and we have to remove the quotation and comma, and let me here represents the she, and come in here means allowed, isn't it? So now we are changing the answer. She, it will change into requested. Okay, requested, and quotation and comma will change, and we will use the connecting word that. To whom? She. Okay, and let will be changed into might be. Now it might be, whether the answer may be allowed, isn't it? So might be allowed to come in. Okay, so this is the answer for this question. She requested that she might be allowed to come in. Now fourth example today we are going to see is how dirty the house is, exclamatory mark, he said. Okay, you may get sometimes this kind of question. It may be appear at last also. Okay, so how we have to change here? We have to first select this one, he said, isn't it? So we are using he said is the reporting verb here in past form. Okay, reporting verb in past form, so we are using it here. Said will be changed into observed here, because she is observing, he is very dirty, isn't it? So he observed that, what he observed, that the house, isn't it, the house, he observed the house, and is here, it is in past form, so we are changing is into was. Okay, the house was very dirty. Okay, it's a, you find it is in a form of a optative form, exclamatory form, isn't it? Exclamatory sentence. So we are using here that as a connecting word, and we are not using how as a question form here. We are using a exclamatory sentences here, isn't it? So we are using the word connecting that. So this is an example. He observed that the house was very dirty. Okay, I hope you understand these four sentences clearly. Okay.